right from wrong anymore. And God gave us the moral law just to remind me that my worship was sacred. My time was sacred. My words were sacred. The property I owned was sacred. What do you say? That my worship is sacred, and it is the desacralization of all of these, and these inviolable sanctities were preserved in those 10 words. We do not seem to understand right from wrong anymore, and God gave us the moral law just to remind me that my worship is sacred. My time was sacred. My words were sacred. The property I owned was sacred. What do you say?